This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes in every...
This is a very powerful...
Trouble for the Queen.
Look at this superhuman power.
Gonzalez is just about to finish this.
Look at this superhuman power.
Dropped him.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form. Oh, my God. What a kick.
Oof. Oh, man. Right to the esophagus.
An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Raquel's doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition. She's clutching a bat. What? Is there a sporting goods store over there? Ooh, bang.
Flair moved at the right time.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Charlotte, so impressive,
so powerful.
Backpack stunner!
Oh, Gonzalez.
Submission.
Talk about being bent.
Charlotte Flair. She taps out. Taps out.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, man. What a power bomb.
Gonzalez ending this fight.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, can he show the power?
The big gun fired yet again.
And a kick. Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh, man, ladies and gentlemen, batter. It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Oh, every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back. And it's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
An impressive sequence from Gonzalez.
Charlotte trying to withstand this surge.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
Taking flight.
Oh, God. Taken to the air and completely wiping out. Oh,
right to the back.
What a chop. Gonzalez keeps it at bay.
Going for the back slot. No, driver.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. She goes back inside the ropes. Ooh, what a chop.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair!
An absolutely impressive... The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Elbow drop.
Stomping. Ouch.
No, no. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Moments like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful. And JBL. This is right for him. Drop kick right to the knee.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Ray moves out of trouble. Flying Marana.
That's how you impress.
Splash.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
So perhaps the... Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be... some considerable damage, though.
Deep ring, look out!
Riddle, wrist pin, eliminated.
Deep ring, look out!
Zero.
That's it, calling it by knockout.
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this. In this tag team competition, we're going to see Kalisto.
And you know what's next, guys?
Kalisto has been eliminated.
Another big move.
Exclamation mark has been eliminated.
Raul Mendoza and Joaquin Wilde. Legado del Fantasma.
And that was certainly no. Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
Bianca Belair hoisting her up in the air for the
Oh, wow, rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
This was as dominant a win. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
The Oscar has been eliminated. China has been eliminated.
This is a very powerful one. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a...
clock. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
And that was certainly... These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as far.
On the move.
And it's
and that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, the Ultimate Warrior.
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eighth.
Submission could be very significant.
The height of a knee drop from Macho Man.
Vicious right forearm.
Ripping and tearing at the face. Ripping and tearing at the face.
Perched up top.
Almost lost her balance, but regained it.
Victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Macho Man Randy Savage.
Overcoming all those. Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of... There it is! Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
Amazing win for the... These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Check out the power of Strowman!
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
Braun Strowman is done. Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings...
Taker has him up. Here we go.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Yes way!
What power!
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, the...
Tremendous victory in this.